Welcome to Modular Classroom. Today, in this video, we will see the updated features of the Google Meet that has been released in the June 2021. It is very interesting to see the new features updated. All other features look similarity. The first one is your controls on your user interface have been changed in this Google Meet. Once you log in to your Gmail account and choose your Google Meet, in the bottom, you can see all the controls that has been in the bottom bar of the meeting window, and this bottom bar is always visible. And the meeting code is on the left bottom left corner, and it shows the time. The clock appears at the bottom left corner also. And when you move slightly to the middle, you can see the microphone, camera, captions, and present now button, your presentation control, and more options that are being located in the middle. And the leave meeting button is on the far right away from the camera and audio button. And next option that is available, you can move to your right. On the bottom right, you can find the meeting details like joining info, so that you can, when you start an instant meeting, you can copy this joining info and paste and give the link to your students or your friends and for your participants. And next comes your people panel, how many people are being added in this meeting. And the chat panel, here comes the chat panel, chat with everyone. And the activity panel, this shows what are the activities you can able to carry over. Like since it is a normal Gmail account, one of the activity that is available here is whiteboard. That is, you can interact a new whiteboard, that is Jam. Already we have posted a video related to Jamboard, so that you can directly now integrate this Google Jamboard in the Google Meeting itself. This is a new updated feature that has been available for the 2021 update. And another interesting feature is, without this whiteboard, there is an option called controlling the host. Control that has been available to the host that can only be available in the G Suite account. I will show that demo also, but this is a normal account. So first we will see what are the normal account features that has been updated. So this is the user interface that has been changed. And another important feature that has been updated is, you can simultaneously, you can present directly to Google Meet from the Google Docs, slides or sheets. This can make it easier for the presenter to present a document or a sheet or a slide to a meeting that you are going to arrange. And for that, it is one of the, you can choose the docs, Google Docs or Google Slides or Google Sheets. Anything you can choose, and this is an example of a Google Sheet. I have opened a new math statement. If I want to discuss the internal marks with my students, and I have opened this Excel sheet, instead of Excel sheet, I'm opening this Google Sheet. And here you can see present to a meeting button, so that if I click this particular Google Sheet will automatically shared to the Google Meet. Instead of I'm choosing the present button here, with this application itself I'm clicking this present tab to meeting, so that I have to choose this and I have to click share. Now I'm moving to this meet. See, you can see more, there's a Google Sheet that has been presented in that window, has been displayed in the Google Meet, so that I can also able to monitor the particular students or particular participants from here itself. I can't able to switch over that applications and I have to share or anything. I can present from that application itself to the Google Meet. And after completing my explanation, I can just click this stop presenting tab. Like this, I can also present Google Sheets also. Present, I have to just click this present button, present to a meeting button, and present tab to meeting. Clicking this particular slide and I'm clicking share, so that this particular presentation will be shared in this meet itself. So whenever I can monitor my students, I can easily access with this option, updated feature that is available in Google Meet. And likewise, after completing the explanation, I can click this stop presenting tab. And if I need, I can also explain with the docs. Like this, I can directly present my document or my slide or my sheets to a Google Meet instead of by using this present now button, instead of using this entire screen, a window or a tab. Like this, instead of presenting a tab, I can directly present from that application. And another option, when I click this more option, you can see that this activity with Jamboard is here. Change layout option, that is, you can able to change the layout to a maximum of 49 students. If your class consists of more than 30 students, you can easily arrange them with the tiled layout so that you can able to view all the participants in this meeting. Like that, you have many options. You can move to your full screen, or if you switch on your video, you can able to change the background. Everything, all these options are available in the new updated feature. This is available for normal Gmail account. Now I will show you in a G Suite account. And this is the demo for a G Suite account. It is not a normal Gmail account. It is a G Suite account. Here also, you can, in the bottom, you can visible all the controls. As I said already, this is a time and this is a joining information. This is audio camera, microphone, caption, and one of the options that is available in this G Suite is this raise hand. If this question that need to be arised by the students, they can able to raise this hand. This is the feature that is not available in normal account. And again, you can see this more option. You can see the record meeting. This record meeting option is also only available in a G Suite account. It is not available for a personal Gmail account also. And this is the leave call, and this is an attendance extension like that. And here in the right, bottom right, you can see the meeting details is similar to your previous personal account. And here also the personal, all, see, this is a people tab. You can see all muted, add people, host control. This is the option that is newly updated for the Google Meet update that is available in G Suite. And simultaneously, you can click this all muted button for muting all the participants at the same time, not muting individually. And here you can add, also click the add people. We can give your email and you can able to add that particular persons. And this is a host control. You can let everyone share the screen, or you can send the chat message. You can able to enable or disable all these options. And next comes your activities. Here, as I already said, activities. In the personal account, we saw about the Jamboard whiteboard activity, but that is not available in this G Suite account. It is available when the administrators enables it. And after this recording, you can move to the host control again. See, this is a meeting safety that has been available by the administrator or by the host person to enable or disable the participants sharing, screen sharing, chat message, and quick access. Everything that has been controlled. This option is not available in that personal account, but it is available in the G Suite account. This is a slight difference. Two or three more features have been enabled in G Suite, but that is not can be accessed by the personal Gmail. So these are the new updated Google Meet features for 2021, released through rollout through May, and it has been updated to all the accounts for the June 2021. So thanks for watching. Stay tuned.